How to communicate with a dead friend or relative. If I could achieve communication with deceased relatives, friends, and even spirit guides, so can you. There are different ways to talk with a deceased person. However, they are already making contact with you without you taking enough notice. A beloved deceased relative like your mom or dad would appear in your dreams. Dead girl tells me she's not dead. In this first section on a series of discussions on how to communicate with someone beyond the grave, I am going to talk about my own encounters. A dead teenage girl told me she is not dead. Normally I am unable to hear dead people talk. I am not second-sighted. But this girl told me she is alive. I will not disclose her real name, but let us call her Paula. I wrote a book on her and my encounter I have had with her since 2010 when she was murdered, knifed in the neck by her ex-boyfriend. You can read the book completely free online, or you can support the channel by buying the book at a low nominal price of just $3. The book is entitled, I Am Not Dead. The link to the book is below. You might also be interested to read other informative paranormal books I have published online. This is the Paranormal Life channel, which brings you direct esoteric and spiritual insight into unknown phenomena. You can click like, which will help grow this channel. You can also subscribe to the channel so that you will be the first to be notified about further exciting content. There are more similar paranormal video clips at the end of this video for your viewing pleasure. You can write to me. My email is provided below. I do not charge to give your spiritual advice. My service is completely free. A little about myself. I'm able to perform astral projection or out-of-body experience. I consider myself as non-important and I remain humble. It all started in 2010 when I could hear a ghost calling my name repeatedly in my sleep until I would awake. Paula, the dead girl called my name every night at exactly the same time at 2 in the early morning. This continued for a couple of months until eventually I started hearing her voice while I was awake. The ghost told me she was not dead and that she was the same person while she lived in her physical body while on Earth. She showed me the astral realm, which was an exact replica of our earthly realm. She even took my astral self or soul self through. The distant skies into our solar system and took me to one of the moons of Jupiter, where I witnessed alien extraterrestrial beings wearing dark blue jumpsuits. Paula was 19 when she was murdered, and after more than 10 years Paula remained 19 years old. The reason why Paula made contact with me was because she showed me there was a karmic or soul contact between us, that the two of us lived previous lives together. I had several other real-life encounters with higher beings, fiends, and relatives, and even strangers. But I will leave that for later in this series. Today I want to tell you the story of one of my viewers who told me he had a bizarre encounter with a ghost. He said the ghost was a grown woman in her late 20s and that this ghost appeared in his dreams. I wrote back and told him the ghost is trying to make contact with him and that it was not a mere dream, because the appearance of the ghost in his dreams was recurring several times. I said the ghost wants to inform him about something, to which he replied, indeed she kept on telling him the same thing. He kept dreaming about the same thing, seeing himself walking along a river with clear fresh water and jumping silver fish. The ghost showed him an imagery which meant something, I responded. I told him the language of the spirit world to us is in symbolism. And that he should look up in dream books what X symbolism meant. A river with clear, pristine clear water is a very good omen. The jumping fish is also a good omen. So I immediately know he was having hard times, to which he responded saying he was unemployed due to the worldwide lockdown. I told him the dream symbolism showed him his life would improve very soon. Ghosts try to communicate with you for various reasons. Write to me through my email below and we will discuss your concern.